The first way to reboot Pixel 8a is just click release power and volume up, don't hold these, and then tap restart. The second way is swipe down from the top twice, then tap the power icon, and then tap restart. The third way is to long press power and volume up, and keep these two held down for around 10 to 15 seconds, and when the screen goes fully black, release, then wait for the Google logo. Now you're done.